Namaste, I'm Mini and welcome to my channel Food Atomic. Today we are preparing crispy cauliflower barbecue bites. So let's get started. We are going to prepare these crispy gluten-free barbecue cauliflower bites using an air fryer. Let's start by making the batter. To a bowl, add 140 grams of chickpeas flour or gram flour, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 1 teaspoon of salt, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/2 teaspoon of red chili powder, 1 teaspoon of cumin powder. Now mix all the dry ingredients together and make sure that there are no big lumps. Gradually add water till you get a pouring consistency in the batter. And if you're new here, I make easy vegan or plant-based recipes. And if you'd like to see similar videos in future, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon to receive notifications. I have added close to 130 ml of water to make this batter smooth. Once this consistency is achieved, add 2 tablespoons of barbecue sauce or any hot sauce of your choice. Mix it well. You may increase or decrease the quantity of the barbecue sauce. The batter is nice and smooth at this point. Let's add the cauliflower florets to it and coat them. Coat the florets inside and out with the batter. I prefer to do it one floret at a time, but you can totally add all of them to the batter and coat. Make sure that the excess batter is dripped out and then add the floret to the breadcrumb mix. I'm using gluten-free breadcrumbs, but you can use your favorite ones. Use the dry hand to coat the battered cauliflower with breadcrumb. Repeat the same for the rest of the cauliflower florets. Now it's time to air fry them. Spray a small amount of oil to the container. Brush the oil on the base and the sides. Add the florets but not filling it completely. We will cook them in a batch of 2. I'm spraying some oil on top of the battered cauliflower as well, but it's optional. Cook it over 190 degrees Celsius for 15 minutes. Keep in mind that the make of every air fryer is different, so you might have to adjust the setting slightly based on yours. While the cauliflower gets cooked, let's get the sauce ready. For the sauce, I'm using 5 tablespoons of barbecue and 2 tablespoons of hot sauce. This quantity is good for the batch we have inside the air fryer. So for the overall recipe, double the quantity of sauce. Here you can use pretty much any favorite sauce you like. I love this barbecue sauce. You don't have to mix 2 different sauces and you can just use one and improvise as per your liking. Meanwhile, the cauliflower is almost cooked as well. They are already crispy and smell amazing. Now take them out in a different bowl. Always take them out in a separate bowl to apply the sauce. Coat the cauliflower with sauce. It takes a lot of time if you coat one floret at a time. So I'm going to add the sauce to the florets and then mix. Remember to brush the sauce with a light hand as the coating of the cauliflower might come out. Try to coat the florets as evenly with the sauce as possible as we want them to have this amazing flavor throughout. Now place it back in the air fryer for 5 more minutes over 180 degrees Celsius. After 5 minutes, take out the barbecue cauliflower bites. If you want a little bit more crunch, it's safe to keep them for another 2 to 3 more minutes. These vegan cauliflower bites or wings are crispy from the outside and soft on the inside. They taste so good and can be easily paired with so many other recipes like wraps, side of burger or just as it is. I have paired it with some salad and my favorite sauce and vegan ranch, one of the best combinations ever. See how easy it is? They are to die for. Do try this recipe at home and let me know your feedback in the comment section. So, if you like today's recipe, do give it a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to my channel, Food Atomic. I will see you soon with another interesting vegan recipe. Until then, bye.